What up? It's the Trooper. It's Tuesday, July 5th, 2022, and it's the first break of the main event, day 1C, for me and you, for us, the Trooper and the Troops. Don't have a lot of time. It's break 20 minutes. I come over here to go tinkle at the restroom beside Giordano's in the bazaar shops, right on the corner over there. Most poker players are gonna be too lazy to do what I do, all right? But I know how to speed walk over here, take a leak, come right here, do my update, and get back before the first hand is dealt in level two. 2 hour levels, 60,000 chips. For the first hour and 40 minutes, I got involved a little bit here and there, little pot there, little pot here. Was at about 60,800 about an hour into the game. A little while later, I'm at 62,800. Now I'm at 77,300. A couple of overly active players, little fancy play syndrome going on at my table. A couple of people who are, you know, these types. You know, trying to be all super like stoic and whatnot. But it's costing the fancy play syndrome people, it's costing them in their stacks so far. We're only 1 2-hour level down. So I have ace four of spades, guy makes it 500, guy calls, I call, we see a six-way flop, queen high, all spades, long story short, decent little pot at the river. So 77.3, and yeah, that's the update. Made it here on time. What else is there to tell you? I'll see you next break. All right, it's the second break of the main event, day one. Only got 8 minutes left. I was involved in the last hand. Good thing I won the pot. Cost me a few minutes of break though, but I made it out here to the preferred urinal restroom. Got to pee out. It's 100 degrees out here. First hour of the last level. Each level is 2 hours. So you play one level, take a break. One level, take a break. The first hour of the first 30 minutes of the last level, level two, saw a few decent clashes. Let's see, I had King Jack, made two pair, had pocket nines, got rivered. I had pocket aces, made a decent pot pre-flop, and the guy folded on the flop. Then it was a little bit boring. Then I had ace king against king queen on a queen high flop. That one cost me about 4,800 chips. All in all, my stack at the end of my stack on the last break, I gotta hurry up. My stack on the last break was 70. I may have actually misspoken. The stack on the last break, I'm gonna tell you, I'm not leaving this spot until I tell you. 73,700. Current stack, 77,700. So I gained a few. Feel good, feel comfortable. Getting a little hungry, gonna crack open some beef jerky. Let's go back at it. All right, kids. Level three went a little less smoothly than levels one and two. I have 65.6K. I have an hour and 15 minute break. I'm gonna go to Cosmo and get something to eat over there and get a coffee and then come back over here. My table's a little bit annoying. The dude on my right is the loudest eater I have ever heard with his mouth closed. Fully closed. I double and triple checked. I was like, this dude's mouth is all the way closed and it sounds like a horse eating some shit out of a trough. Let's go get some food. couldn't figure out which drink I wanted, so I got both. So I got a tray. So I'm gonna have to put the camera away because boosted board plus tray plus camera, not happening. See you at the next break. It's the last break of the evening with
Canadian Bill.
Canadian Bill Tate. Should I say your last name?
Yeah, sure.
Canadian Bill Tate.
I got nothing. You wanna go on the outside here?
Let's go inside.
Yeah, okay.
We did not share a urinal on the break.
Nope.
No, we don't do that. We have one more 2-hour level to play. I have 79,000, what did I say? 79,300 or 700? 79,000 and change. We're gonna be 300, 600, 600. That's the update. Just chip count, hometown, and name. All right, troops. That's gonna do it for day one. Couple of things to mention here. First of all, stack. 75,600 chips. Started the day with 60,000. I have no idea how many people have entered the main event. They're expecting an enormous number of players to play day 1D tomorrow on Wednesday. When I first registered, and if you remember me talking about it, I wasn't gonna have to miss a Trooper Thursday, all right? Day one, A and B were originally supposed to play their day two on Thursday. C and D, which I'm in C, C and D were supposed to play their day two on Friday. But because of some sort of great fear that there are going to be so many people playing day 1D, they have now changed it so that day 1 A, B, and C play their day 2 on Thursday. 1D will play their day 2 on Friday. Don't ask me any further than that. That is all I know. But what that does do is prevents me from being at the Westgate on Thursday for Trooper Thursday. So if you are signed up for Trooper Thursday, I will not be there this Thursday. Remember, if you like my videos, okay, click the thumbs up button. I mean, listen, 75,000, it's not a huge stack, but we're coming back to 400, 800, 800. I got enough chips. I mean, there's never enough chips until you have them all. But there are people at my table who bagged 30,000, 25,000, 45,000. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below. I am tired. I'll see you next time.